did your great, 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 great grandmother throw her pants at?
Cliff Richard.
Yeah, that's good, is that?
Great, great. How many? How many?
Four greats and a grandmother.
Great, 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 great. That's grandmother.
Victorian.
Early Victorian era. Victorian.
So didn't they get the celebrities of the time were people who were doing useful things like Isambard Kingdom Brunel or someone?
No.
No one does suspension like him.
He does.
I love his cantilevers.
I like the fact that your great, 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 great grandmother was always old.
Yeah, I don't know.
She was throwing her knickers at people. She was an old lady.
It was a celebrity of the time.
He was a celebrity. And the most famous pant throwing receptor was Tom Jones, or is Tom Jones, of course, still very much alive and booming.
What do you mean, still very much alive? Have you not seen The Voice?
Of like throwing your pants at someone, because at what point do you go out with extra pants? Do you literally go, I've got the car keys, travel card, pants on, pants to throw? Oh,
the gesture is meaningless unless they're the pants you were wearing for function. You just brought a bag of
but
other pants. It's not a term of abuse.
But what if it's a David Cassidy? What if you've got flares on, David? You're watching a David Cassidy thing, and do you take them off down the leg, or do you take them all off?
We still haven't good
Garibaldi.
Not Garibaldi.
We're in the right area with music.
He was popular, Garibaldi.
Yes, but it wasn't a musician. Music.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Is it composer?
Bourbon, custard cream.
Composer, but a performer, the most extraordinary performer of his day.
Liszt.
Franz Liszt is the right answer.
Absolutely. Wow. Well done. We got that.
It looks more as if you've been attacked by a swarm of bees, but that is supposed to indicate ladies and their husbands trying to restrain them. These women, some of them fainting, throwing kisses. You can see they're absolutely rapturous. And they were completely astounded by this man, his virtuosity.
Was he as good as Liberace?
I knew that would upset him. Look at him, he's livid.
He was an astounding composer as well as a remarkable pianist. And, of course, he was exploiting the new developments in pianos and the arrival of the pianoforte as opposed to the forte piano, which preceded it. And he was remarkable for many other reasons as well. He had affairs with a lot of people, including Lola Montez. Do you know of Lola Montez? It's an extraordinary Irish woman who'd had an affair with Ludwig of Bavaria and caused a revolution in Bavaria, in fact. There she is. And he then, amazingly, Liszt became an abbot, essentially, a man of the cloth. He was very thin and tall, Charles Halle said. His perfectly lank hair so long that it spreads over his shoulders, which looks very odd. When he only gets excited and gesticulates, it falls right over his face and one sees nothing of his nose. So he was like an old English sheepdog, perhaps, in that sense. He had Olga Yanina, who was a former pupil with whom he'd had a fling, who pursued him all over Europe and eventually got so upset and hysterical that she stalked him and tried to stab him and commit suicide. So he really, you know, he was a star. I mean, a real, real star. It's a very odd thing,
that. The idea that, like, the guy that killed John Lennon was such a huge fan of John Lennon. It's a very weird
thing
when people get so...
Rich man kills the thing he loves. Let this be known. A brave man does it with a sword, the coward...
How many fans have you got, Jimmy?
Not enough to be worried. It's a lovely level of fame, a comedian, I think. People come up and tell you jokes all day, which is very pleasant, but no one's ever outside your house going, I've got a major cake.
It's always the Daily Mail, Jimmy. They're always outside.
They're happy.
Yeah. So, the ladies went loopy for Liszt, the Justin Bieber of his day. That's hardly right. Come on. But you know what?
All right, Harry Styles.
Great stop it. He was a genius.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.